Hey guys, he's here from Ziga Gaming, and I'm back with another tutorial. Before the video starts, normally I'm doing all my videos on a basic run. So one time I do world reviews, one time I do tutorials like now, one time I'm doing single player survival, and yeah, this time I just had a simple idea what I wanted to work out. So that's why this video is earlier in the row. This time it's a simple door. And I've 14 levers right here. There's a combination of 3 levers, and then the door will open. Excuse me. And yeah, I know the code. It's 3, 7, 14, and door open. One of them is not correct, like this one or this one, it won't work. It doesn't make sense about which one, which run you did it, like 7, 3, and 14. That's not a problem. But yeah, you can set up all the levers in a different run. Like you can do 2, 9, and 12. You can also do 1 lever. You can do all of it. The way how this works is very, very simple. On the one you want to activate, like 3, 7, and 14 in my version, you put on the back of the lever, you put a redstone torch. So if I flick it, redstone torch will go off. That's with each one of them. Like 7 will go off. 3. Dang it. Yes. 3 will go off. The way how this works, I've got this one right here. I will later say, well, how did it work. The chicken works with it. And yeah, when it turns off, a piece of redstone will turn off. So it doesn't make sense if you do 7 first, because that will go off. Then you do 14. Still, because of the repeaters, this one is on, so it will deliver power to the door. And probably think like the door is this redstone is on, so the door has to be actually open. I didn't set it like this. As you can see right now, it won't work. I set it like this. Sometimes it won't work very good, and it will turn off all of them. Because actually, in it's set up in an in such a way that it's actually open, and if it's if it turns on, it will actually close by the way you're facing to it. I don't actually know how to explain it. But now to the repeaters. Of course you use them to deliver enough power to the door. You also can do it, if you get redstone torch, put that one right here, so it wouldn't have any idea of this, of the redstone itself, and then you just put a command block on it, like a spawn zombie, and then the coordinates of it. Like if you then, if you get into from this person, especially in adventure maps, like I will flick all of them, and then the door will eventually open. This will go against it. Then you give that person no gear or just wooden and leather, and if it flicks in this way, this lever, when you have a command block above it, and it looks pretty scary, then it you can do like a spawn zombie. So that's pretty cool about this door. I really like it. I didn't look at anything, but it's inspired by Hynifox, because he's doing a game named Diversity, and then he each time you get a riddle from a command block, and then you have to do all the levers, which one are in the lever, in the riddle. Like, you got four sons, you got two sons, and then they're doing six things for the school. So that's how it works, and it's pretty simple. You can do anything with it. You can do it in another place. You can put all the torches in another place, so you can set up your own combination. This is just a simple combination lock, which works pretty cool, actually. And if you want to annoy people, put all of the redstone signals to the lowest level. And if you get from those persons who don't have any patience, then, in as you can see right here, the door is closed. And if you turn off this one, it will take slower till it's got there. Same with this one. Turn whole off. If you do, that's pretty funny actually. This now it's open. Won't open. If you get 7, will take time till it opens because the redstone signal is not there yet. So if you got no persons who don't have any patience, make that door for them and say, try to get the right combination. Because that's pretty annoying. So that's it for this tutorial. Ask me what I have to do next, an elevator or something like that. Same for world reviews. And you can ask me to build it, and if it got to work like a tank, then you set that in your comment as well. I'm GG from GeoGaming, and I see you guys later.